The Star of Sylaveth. It is said to be the seal stone containing Sylaveth, goddess of destruction. This magical star of destruction was shattered into pieces all across the world. And those who were born with this fragment were called the Starborn. In 1192, during an age of conflict, the Archean commander Khazar sought to use the power of the star fragments as a tool of war. The wizard Yon Junith sent Calanthea, a witch, to the remote island where Starborn were hiding.
Get all these damn demons. You guys are getting wrecked. Get good. Yeah. Get a mage. Yeah.
need to get out of here. Awaken the wild power and the star fragment, and...
All these years, the memory of that day returned like a nightmare.
Whoa, are you all right? Did you have that nightmare again? Please, don't feel guilty. The Elder wouldn't want you to feel this way forever. Come on, why don't you go out and get some fresh air? Oh, right. Lottie just left to go to Moonshade Town. You should follow her.
Hello, huh?
I'd love to come with, but running makes my arm hurt. I'll bet Lottie morphed. If you want to catch up to her, you'll have to morph too. Ah, that Lottie. She didn't take the map again. Can you take it to her? I drew up the map because she asked for it too. pick up the map on the table. All right, let's get going.
Forgot the map. Adventurer, why are you here? Ah, oh, I was just about to go back and get it. Thanks. Oh, I need to repair something in Crescent Town. I'm sure it's nothing too serious or urgent. Besides, today is the day when Gigantrite passes by Whisperion. Whisperion will be full of energy today. So let's take it easy.
Now, let's go.
Stairs are broken. Be careful, my friend.
Seems like Clay is here too, given the special occasion.
Today's the day where the massive divine beast called Gigantrite comes by.
Gigantrite is really...
Oh, I'm surprised to see anyone here today. Want to try out some weapons? At the training grounds, you can try out different weapons.
You're new to
these
weapons,
right? And see which one you like best.
Let me teach you. Well, I'm sure you already know you can equip up to 2 weapons. Try out different weapons and find a weapon that you like. Go to Moonshade Town.
Down.
to Moonshade Town. Can you open the gate?
Sure, Lottie. You'll have a good view of Whisperian on the way, too.
Have we spent too much time? Should we hurry?
Whenever Gigantrite visits Whisperian, the town buzzes with excitement and energy. During such an event, you and Lottie left Whisperian's fortress to visit Moonshade Town.
What's going on here? Let's go and check it out! I'll go over first. Follow me with your piton and grappling hook.
The watchtower was destroyed by an attack. Although the path was now blocked, you and Lottie made use of the piton and your grappling hooks to continue onward.
It looks like the cart was destroyed by artillery.
There are fireballs flying through the sky!
Who could be talking?
What the fuck? Skills. Okay, I need to change my goddamn skills.
The pulley lift is broke. This lift would let us cross Whisperian to get to Moonshade Town. It's the only way to get there without a boat. This is Bard. Bermetz is here. Maybe he has an idea. I will try to find a way. You go ahead and take care of the injured. Bermetz, can you fix this?
Oh, this is Lottie. Well, between the two of us, we'll have it fixed in no time. Shall we get started?
Thank you. Whisperian was hit too. Can you check it out?
Black Mitrans that appeared on your way to Whisperian. While Whisperian was still intact, a broken pulley lift prevented you from reaching Moonshade Town. Suddenly, a mysterious being bathed in light appeared and led you to the top of the great tree.
To move our troops now.
Reinforcements can't reach us!
Is there some way? Oh, someone's coming! You, how did you get here? I thought the pulley lift was broken. I don't really understand what you're saying, but if you got here with the glide morph, you must have the power of a star fragment. I hear that those with the power of a star fragment can communicate with mysterious entities. Ah, forgive me. My name is Clay Cartan, from the Resistance. For some reason... Oh, I see. You escaped with me. I'm glad to see you're safe. But now's hardly the time to chat. For now, lend us your strength. Thank you. Captain Kyra and I will fight the Archean forces on this side and find a way to get in. We'll need you to go into town and rescue the residents with the resistance. Please be careful. When this is over, let's be sure to meet again.
After arriving on top of the great tree.
This.
Spear of Fury!
You brought your star fragment right to us! Now die! We can take your star fragment!
That boss fight. This is the power of a
rampaging star fragment.
Wake up! That's strange. I wasn't told about any serious injuries. Hey, are you awake? Do you recognize me? Oh, nice. You wait here. I'll call the healer now.
The child who lost everything here 10 years ago now challenges the might of the Archaeum Legion. Starborn bravery and determination, forged in celestial fire.
To move? I'm on my way with the healer.
What happened? Do you have any idea how worried I was? I thought something happened to you. Clay is waiting inside, so hurry up and go see him.
If the pulley wasn't broken, I would have kicked way more ass.
I heard someone took down that giant orc alone.
Ah, you're finally awake. Come this way. Thanks to your defeat of King Vert, we were able to fight off the Archaeum. The portal in the sky has closed as well. We were about to be killed by King Vert when your star fragment went into a frenzy and overwhelmed the enemy. If you hadn't been able to defeat him, none of us would have survived. I'm thankful the Elder protected you 10 years ago, so that today we could stand together to defend Wisp Island. Speaking of which, I'm sure you feel guilty over what happened to the Elder. You didn't cause his death. You should know that. Please, don't blame yourself. That said, are you all right? Your power, it's clearly too dangerous to leave as is. When a star fragment's power overloads like that, it takes a heavy toll on the bearer's body. It could even kill you. Carrying such a powerful star fragment makes you a target for the Archaeum, too. A decade ago, Khazar and Calanthea invaded this island precisely to steal that power for themselves. That power is unpredictable when it's in a frenzy. It will hurt innocent bystanders who get too close. I have a friend named Martine in Castleton, a town in Lasland. She's researching the effects of star fragments. I believe she can help you. Here, take my token.
That's adorable.
Show this to the storage manager named Melky, and he will help you. When you are ready to leave, touch Luna Zero's head to temporarily enhance your glide ability. That should get you all the way to Castleton. I wish you all the best.
Friend. Always together.
Let's go.
Yeah.
God damn. I'm dead. Holy fuck.
Thanks to the star fragment's power, the island is safe for now.
The amount of people, holy shit.
Have you tried using the storage? It's very convenient.
Welcome, brother.
All that stuff in your bag. We can even help take your stuff to the crafters.
Revel, Lupius. Many have died because of this evil man.
If you're not sure how to organize your stuff, just let me know. Are you going to take all those materials with you?
Well, this is free. Why not?
How to organize your stuff, just let me know.
All in order.